If you want to know what is the phone number of this particular iPhone, and if you don't have another phone to which you can call and check the phone number of the SIM card which is installed in this iPhone, then in this video today we will see three ways by which you can find out the phone number. The first way is tap on this phone icon here at the bottom, go to contact here, go to my card at the top, and this is the phone number which is used in this iPhone. Now the second way is go to settings here, scroll down and go to phone. Now here at the top you can see my number. Now the other way is you can also use WhatsApp application to check what is your phone number if you have installed it. I will open WhatsApp, then tap on the settings, tap on this your profile at the top, and here you can see the phone number which is installed in this iPhone and which is used by the WhatsApp at this moment. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.